I'm at least at back reporting.
Congratulations on the win, 2-0.
Hey, he 2-0. I wish the boy would have showed her the fight though.
Yeah,
he got hit with the jab, dance with the stars all night, man. Come on. Come on, man. You know,
people looking box striking a year from now, they're looking for a W or no.
Man, listen, that's it. We ain't worried about knockouts. We ain't chasing them. Don't worry, baby.
What did you think of Devin Haney?
Hey, Haney. Hey, I love Devin Haney, man. I love him. I love Devin Haney. I ain't gonna lie to you. I love Devin Haney. I think he's like a dark horse in the game. You know, a lot of people sleeping on him.
That's true.
Got a lot of skills. The boy throw a malicious amount of punches. Oh my gosh. And then from every angle, he dancing from side to side, every angle in the whole body. But you know, when he did, because I was up in the stand, I said, boy, go to that body, that chin will fall. When he went to that body, and then it was over. I was like, ooh, that's so beautiful.
He's patient.
Man, everything. I mean, the boy can total package, honestly. He got it all. He can do it all. Dance, box, the whole nine. I like Haney. I love his attitude, too.
He told me before, the little compliment you gave him meant a lot to him coming from you.
He's awesome. Where's he at?
Is he back in the locker room?
Oh, in the locker room?
All right.
No doubt. Yeah,
thanks, he's
with you. Hey, good job.
How's it going?
From Washington.
So, there you have it. Another great video for ES News. For ESNewsReporting.com, I'm Ellie Secback reporting. And you can follow me on Twitter, at Secback. And you can follow me on Instagram, at Ellie Secback.